As in ancient times, people fled from civilization and its conflicts and turmoil,
seeking peace through silence and isolation.
Now, inspired by Moskos and Sophronius, we're about to do the same thing.
Just as they went seeking the spirit, we too are going on a quest.
They searched for wisdom, and we're looking to see what we modern city dwellers can learn about the source of spiritual peace.
Yeah, well, who would predict you'd be in horrible traffic right now? I think the best... Yeah, well, yeah, be safe, go slowly. Give the boys a hug and kiss for me. Yeah, can you hear me? Hello? Hi. It's quite a trip. We're retracing a trip that a professor took his student in the 7th century. Yeah, so we're taking the same trip. It's been really stressful getting ready for this trip. Lots and lots of preparations and details of flights and cars and hotels.
I think as we fly off to Cairo and then into the desert, we're in a set of gear changes now, stepping down from all the stresses of what we've been doing in our New York lives.
Get it in while you can.
Hello.
From our homes in the United States,
to the homeland of Christianity in Egypt,
to Mount Sinai, St. Catherine's Monastery,
to the islands of Greece and the holy Mount Athos,
to Eastern Europe,
deep in the forests of Romania with its numerous monasteries and convents, to Ukraine, the ancient Pechersky Lavra,
and Russia's holy place, Sergiev Posad. We begin a modern pilgrimage like the ancients, leaving behind civilization to seek the wisdom and peace of the desert.
We are leaving our homes and families behind. First stop, Egypt, a major center of monasticism.